Hi Avi, what are you going to say today?
Measurement.
Not going to say about measurement. Okay, start. What's that?
About measurement. What's measurement?
What is measurement?
The comparison of unknown quantities with some known quantities is known as measurement. Measurement of a quantity has two parts of a number and its unit.
Okay, can you say example? What is that two parts of the measurement, number and unit?
A length of a pencil is 15 centimeters.
Okay, in that 15 is number and centimeter is unit. Okay, next.
SI units. SI unit of length is meter. SI unit of mass is kilogram. SI unit for time is second. And SI unit for volume is liter.
Okay, next.
Real life users measuring length of objects, weighing.
Real life users of what? Okay, measurement. Where we are using these measurements, right?
Measuring length of objects.
Yes, can you say example? Length of
objects.
Which object?
More or many objects can be measured.
Just say example, ma. Length of a pencil.
Length of a pencil. Laptop.
Okay, fine. Next.
And even TV too.
Oh, fine. Next, what is that? Weighing the objects. So,
weighing the vegetables.
Oh, fine.
Fruits. Jewelries.
Okay, next.
And
height of persons.
Okay. And food products too.
Okay.
Finding the height of persons.
What is your height?
144 centimeters.
Very good.
Measuring time.
Okay.
Measuring water and juices.
Okay.
Measuring the distance between two places.
Okay, fine. Can you say the
measuring units?
Distance between Tirunelveli to your place, that is VKpura.
45 kilometers.
Okay, very nice. Okay, shall we go next?
Types of measurement: length, mass, time, volume.
Okay.
Length units. Length. 10 millimeters is equal to 1 centimeters.
Okay.
10 centimeters is equal to 1 decicentimeter.
100
centimeters is equal to 1 meter.
These are all conversion units. Okay.
10 meters is equal to 1 decameter. 100 meters is equal to hectometer. And 1000 meters is equal to 1 kilometer.
Okay. 100 meters equal to, Avanish, go back.
Yes.
100 meters equal to 1 hectometer, right?
Yes.
But you didn't put 1. Put.
Oh.
Very good. Next.
I forgot 1.
No problem.
In mass units.
What is mass?
The weight of the objects.
Okay.
10 milligram is equal to 1. Centigram.
Okay.
100 milligram is equal to 1 decigram. 1000 milligram is equal to 1 gram.
Okay, fine. Next.
10 gram is equal to decagram. 100 gram is equal to
1 is missing.
Yes. 100 gram is equal to 1 hectagram. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kilogram. 1000 kilo is equal to 1 ton or 1 metric ton.
Okay, 1000 kg we can call it 1 ton also, right? Next.
A train weight of 50 metric tons.
Okay, next.
Time, for example. Time, okay, units.
Time units.
60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. 24 hours is equal to 1 day. 7 days is equal to 1 week.
Okay.
1 month, 28 days to 31 days, 28 or 29 is the in February, 29 in leap year, 28 in original year.
Okay, normal. Okay.
1 year is equal to 365 days, 1 leap year is equal to 366 days.
Wow, so many things. Okay, next.
1 decade is equal to 10 years,
oh.
1 century is equal to 100 years, 1 millennium is equal to 1000 years.
Millennium or millennium?
Millennium.
So I think spelling, check
Millennium.
The spelling. MILLENIUM, not M. MILLENIUM. After E, N, I. And remove M. 1 millennium is equal to 1000 years. Are you sure?
Yes, this is the third millennium year.
Oh, I see.
This is the 21st century. And it is the 203rd decade.
Wow, excellent.
Year 2020.
Wow, wow. Next, volume units.
10 millimeters.
Okay, can you say what is volume?
Measuring the liquids.
Measuring the liquids, okay.
10 milliliters is equal to 1 centiliters.
Mm-hmm.
100 milliliters is equal to 1 deciliters.
Mm-hmm.
1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter.
Fine.
10 liters is equal to decaliter.
1 decaliter.
100 liters is equal to 1 hectoliter.
Mm-hmm.
1000 liters is equal to 1 kiloliter.
Can you say real life example of liter where we are using?
Milk, juice and so on.
Oh, fine.
In kiloliter, hectoliter, deciliter is used in tanks.
Okay.
But decaliter is used in fish tanks.
Fish tanks, wow. What is
this
that?
Is the speed. Speed is equal to distance by time.
Okay, what do you mean by speed?
Speed is the average object per time.
Average object?
Average distance
yes.
per time.
Okay.
The object traveled.
Oh, fine.
If a school bus...
So, given example for that.
Four okay. examples.
Okay, I think... Okay.
If a school bus travels 10 kilometers in 25 minutes, speed is equal to distance by time. Distance traveled 10 kilometers, time taken is equal to 25 minutes. Distance traveled in a
minute
is equal to 10 divided by 2.
Can you give space after is equal to? In a minute is equal to,
is equal to?
Yeah, after, before divide you give a space, then only we can see. Otherwise it looks like 10,125. Very nice.
Is equal to 0.40 kilometers per minute.
So the bus traveled 0.40 kilometer per minute, right?
How I can find? Let's 1 second.
What is that?
The calculator. Ten divided by 25 is equal to 0.40 kilometers.
Wow, very nice, Avi. Next.
If a car travels 45 kilometers in 60 minutes, speed is equal to distance by time. Distance traveled is equal to 45.
Give space before and after equal. Yeah.
Otherwise, it looks like.
Okay, now it's okay.
Time taken 60 minutes. Distance traveled in a minute, 45 minutes, 45 by 60 is equal to 0.75 kilometers per minute.
Okay, fine. So, same example.
How I can find? Two more examples.
I think two examples are enough now.
0.75 kilometers. I want to show two more examples.
Okay, go fast.
If a bus travels 660 kilometers in 11 hours, speed is equal to distance by time. Distance traveled 660 kilometers, time taken 11 hours. Distance traveled in a minute, 660 divided by 11 is equal to 660 kilometers per hour.
Per hour or per minute?
Per hour.
But there you told per minute.
Different examples, different
answers. Okay.
Different objects traveling. Every different object travels.
Minute or hour?
Hour.
No, hour. H is silent. Hour.
Hour.
Yeah, hour. Don't need to delete. Okay.
Yes.
Next.
If a train travels 1200 kilometers in 15 hours, speed is equal to distance by time. Distance traveled 1200 kilometers, time taken 15 hours. distance traveled in a minute, 1200 divided by 15 is equal to
60 kilometer per hour.
80 kilometers per hour.
80, yeah, okay.
How this possible? 660 divided by 11 is equal to 60. So 1200 divided by 15 is equal to 80.
Okay, right.
That is why, so all of the fastest is train.
Okay, among all the vehicles, train is the speedest.
In all examples.
Fine, next. So, completed.
Measuring tools.
Okay, go fast, baby.
Measuring length tools.
Okay, say, what is that?
Measuring tape.
Okay, scale.
Scales.
Okay.
And measuring rod.
Okay, fine. Meter rod.
Meter rod. These are weighing machines.
Next.
This is the type measurement tools.
Okay,
clock, wristwatch, pocket watch, wristwatch, pocket watch, mobile phone, alarm clock, hourglass, clock tower, sundial. In TV and computer also in available.
It is sundial, okay?
Sundial. In TV and computer also.
Okay, we can know time. Wow.
Next, these are
volume tools.
Measuring liquid tools.
Okay. What is that? Do you have name?
I don't know. These are glasses.
Okay.
So these are we learned all about the measurement.
Okay. Thank you so much, Avi. See here.
Thanks. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you all. Thank you.